Bloob?
I baked. Voila! Blueberry muffins, blueberry pancakes, and I baked my hand inside a loaf of blueberry bread.
Bread!
Oh. Lola?
Take it easy! Take it easy! I come in peace! And you're gonna leave in pieces!
Give us one good reason why we shouldn't pound you for trespassing!
Because I don't want to join the greasers!
Remind me to pound you when we stop laughing!
But only dogs can be in the greasers!
Only dogs can be in the greasers!
That's why they call them...
The Greaser Dogs!
It's not cause we're all greasy?
You just made the biggest mistake of your short, feathery life!
I sure hope Lola knows what she's doing. What's wrong with the monitor?
Now, take it easy, guys. I just figured you could use the extra tools. If you want, I could just... Adios!
Hey, Birdie. What makes you think you got what it takes to be a greaser?
Yeah. You ever shave a skunk while it was sleeping?
I'm a very deep sleeper.
Did you ever cage an eye-gouging cinch bug?
You ever preheat your hand to 450 degrees?
You can talk to your feathers all you want, but you ain't flying out of here.
Hey, who's in the mood for some buffalo wings?
Since you're headed to the deep fryer, you won't be needing this hat.
I have bad hot hair.
Don't worry. We're gonna give you a brand new hairdo.
I'll get the curlers.
I was using a metaphor.
Okay. But the curlers work better.
Hey, what's this?
What?
Oh, it's a camera. We got ourselves a snitch.
A rat.
I gotta explain!
Greasers!
Just let me talk!
Security breach! And what do we do to a snitch what that wears a wire?
Don't tell me! I know this one.
I don't know! It's never happened before.
This is true.
It was just research, I swear!
Hey, you know what? Lola's the only person in Nierberg with the guts to do something like this.
Yeah, and you got to admire that kind of gumption.
She's crazier than me is.
Maybe you do got what it takes to be a greaser after all.
Is there a violent and highly visual initiation ritual?
Nah.
Did you sign a few forms?
And we tell you what the greaser's pork fat is.
You know, the thing that makes us powerless. Ready?
Ready!
The one thing that can stop the greasers is... Lola! You're working with these losers?
Then the deal!
You cannot hang out with Cat Dog and be a greaser. Hey, but we don't want you to leave empty-handed.
Yeah! We'll still throw some science your way! Unbelievable!
Scientifically speaking, this is the best way to pound a cat dog!